Hey Jeff here. You know, we hear an awful lot. If you haven't heard about the coronavirus right now, you'll never hear about it. You know, you're living a life that probably is envious to a lot of people. But you know, as I'm listening to all of these incredibly smart people that we're supposed to be paying attention to, all these people that are telling us to stay indoors, all these people that are telling us we're going to get a vaccine, I would put a little bit more faith into a lot of this stuff if I heard these same people give as much time into talking to us about our immune system. You know, and I know I've talked many times in the recent weeks about the immune system, but the more you read about it, the more you see what it does for us, the more you think, and I think, why are we not hearing this in those daily briefings? Why are we not? That's something that we're always gonna be fighting things off. Are we just gonna come up with a new vaccine every time something comes up? You gotta ask yourself that. To me, it makes more sense to make that immune system, which is the most powerful thing that's gonna fight off viruses, gonna fight off illnesses, make it functioning as best as you can. You know, so we need to hear that from our people. We're not hearing it, you're hearing it from me, and hopefully you're making those changes to make that immune system functioning properly and really get yourself healthy. All right, we're taking healthy back here at Jeff Patag Fitness. Love for you to hit that subscribe button on this YouTube channel, share with your friends and family, and we'll talk to you again soon.